I'm at the age which in Indian society is known as marriageable age. Elders in my family want me to get married, but their ways to convince me are not convincing. Because they come up to me and they're like, beta, yehi time hai. I'm like, whatever you mean by that, keep it to yourself. It just happens suddenly, you know, one day you and some guys from school have a band and you're trying real hard. Then one day, Jimmy quits and Jody gets married. Like, the truth is, you know, I'm old enough now to know that I'm not exactly India's future anymore. Like, if APJ Abdul Kalam had to meet me now, he wouldn't be like, hey, follow your mind, ignite your brain, chase your passion. No, he would just be like, beta, mutual fund mein invest kar. Aur mota mat hoiyo. Like, when Modi's on the red fort and he's like, youth hi future hai, I'm like, haan, mere bare mein baat nahi kar raha. I'm done. And how is the youth the future? Have you seen the youth? Fry ye with my bae. Cray cray. I'm like, can you talk nicely? When there's a crisis in the country, the youth won't come to help because the youth is on Snapchat. There's this girl on my Facebook. She puts up a status the other day. She says, adulthood sucks. Wanna be a child again. You are 21. You're not even in the tax bracket. And you can't opt out of adulthood. Hamare saath hua hai, toh tere saath bhi hua. If life is getting bad, just wait for a bit. It gets much worse. Like, you know that uncle I spoke to you about, this guy? It turns out he's a family friend. So he meets me once and he's like, yaar ek baat bata. He's from Delhi, so he has that colorful language. He's like, yaar ek baat bata, tu ghodi kab chadega? Hey, ghodi kab chadega? I'm like, uncle, abhi ghodi mili nahi hai. Milegi to chad jaunga. I am very happy being unmarried, but my parents are tanha. They listen to KL Sehgal all day, their lives are in black and white. I come back home and I'm like, guys, what's for dinner? And they're like, ab is ghar mein chulha tabhi jalega. Jab koi chulha jalane wali aayegi. Like, apne dubara itni sexist baat ki na, BuzzFeed ko bata dunga main. My parents will call their age midlife crisis people and they'll be like, haan ji, kya kar rahe ho shaam ko? They're like, humne kya karna hai, hum to retired hain, life mein ambition to hai hi nahi. So then they're like, ambition nahi hai to kya hua? Bacche to hai. Come to our place, let's talk and let's shit on our kids' life choices. This is bad for me, okay? But I can't even imagine how much worse it would have been if I was an unmarried girl in India. Right? Because then they would have been all this, along with, beta, come back home at 8:30. And listen, that's not the only clock that's ticking. Forget that. What if I was gay? That would have been even harder. I would have gone to my parents and I would have been like, Dad, Mom, dekho, I'm gay. And they're like, ek coffee with Karan dekh dekh ke haal hua hai iska. Bola tha thermometer armpit pe lagana hai.